And this is not the America that people have known. America has been known to be open, inclusive, you know, one of the greatest places in the world to start a company and where people are welcomed. Now we've terrified people all over the world and told them that we're closed for business.